Hi Rohit sir, welcome to the show. Good morning. How are you, sir?
Hi, very good morning, Dinesh. Thank you very much for inviting me to your show today.
So thank you for your time, sir. Markets have gone up significantly and are trading at all-time high. What's your view?
If you look at after the recent consolidation, I know this November month so far has been kind of quite good for a equity market. It's not only the Indian market, but if you even look at the overseas market, the international market too have been doing quite well. And you know, backed by that moment, even we have seen a good buying interest coming in our market. The Nifty again today has opened with a gap up opening, in fact a significant gap up opening, which just seemed to be a continuation gap. Now, Dinesh, if you see, continuation gaps usually indicates that the trend is going to continue. So I think the trend is still positive. Now 12,200, 12,300 range could become a support for the market, and any dips should be used as a buying opportunity. We are likely to head higher towards 12,500 first, and once 12,500 is crossed, then 12,600 to 12,620 would be on the card.
Sir, what about Bank Nifty?
In fact, Bank Nifty has taken a leadership this time. You know, till the month of September, this index had seen a great underperformance to other indices. But now, since the month of October and November so far, you know, have been quite good for the banking index. The height of high bottom structure formation still continues, and this is completely an impulsive move. If you look at some of the private sector heavyweights, such as HDFC Bank, Kotak Bank, you know, they have taken the leadership, and other stocks such as RBL Bank, IndusInd Bank, they too have been now following their path. So I think the trend for Bank Nifty also looks quite firm. 28,000, I think, should be on the cards very soon in Bank Nifty as well.
Sir, any sectors that you think will do good?
One is the banking itself, we believe that would do good. Apart from banking, metals is one space, I think, you know, which should resume its uptrend. This index, Nifty Metal Index, is in an uptrend. A high top, high bottom structure and an impulsive up move can be seen. And now, after some consolidation over last week, today there are signs that we should see a resumption of an uptrend in metal index. And if we look at stock specific activities within the metal space, then Tata Steel is one stock which looks quite promising from current levels also. With a stop below 420, 418, short-term traders can take a positive bet on Tata Steel for near-term targets of 455 from the metal space.
So what is the stop-loss level for Tata Steel?
With a stop loss below 420, one can buy Tata Steel for target of 455.
Okay. Sir, what about IT sector?
IT, the trend is positive, but we could see some consolidation in this space as of now. It's not that it's looking bad or it's looking negative, but I think some consolidation in index heavyweights could be there within the IT space. 22,000 to 21,000 would be the broad range of 1,000 points in which we could see some sideways movement in the IT space, at least from a short-term perspective.
Thank you so much for your time.
Most welcome.